This next one here is from my dude, Quentin. He's got us checking out, what is this? A waste? Oh, we have this one. Did we check this one out last stream? I can't remember if we did or not. We'll give it a go again. I'm pretty sure I do have a reaction to this, but I'm not sure. Here's my song for the month. Let's get it. This is, Derelict? The song Waste. Watching at my work PC? Let's get it. I'm headed to my lake house after the stream. Let's go! You have a lake house? Ooh, nice and bouncy off the hop. Yeah, we're coming. Ooh. Come pick us up on your boat. Go. That's a nice blast. Where's my black counter? There it is.
So can you feel it now?
Oh, I felt
the
that. Yo, Taco, what's going on? Thanks for the follow. Yeah, I almost sounded like Tyler from Traders there. Let's go. Wind this baby up. I can't be over. Waste is a good band? This is a sick fucking song. The black on this is so good. Oh! Yeah, I think we did this last stream. Oh yeah, give me that bass. Big drop. Yes. Woo. That app was sick. Let's go. We're at two here. No, I've never heard of that band, Taco. I just need the piggies for the rest. Yeah, fuck, it would be nice with some cool pig squeals in there. Yeah, at times he did have like a Tyler from Traders vibes in there too. Nice and chunky. The riff was really cool. Bass was shining through on this. And even at that little interlude part with the synths and stuff, it was just really nice to like just go right into that breakdown there. Got some cool two-step spots in there. Let's fucking go. There's a teaser out for Chugga-Boom new song. I'm riffing on it. Oh, I'm iffy on it. Sorry. Why are we iffy on it? What happened? Someone say bass? Let's get it. Yeah, I know I did this one either the stream or the stream before, but that was still a fucking sick song. Definitely gotta get this one up. The blessing here, which is great. But thank you, dude, Quentin, for getting us to check this one out. Really do appreciate it, man.